5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We're running the Rocket Lab for the Freshman Scholars Institute. So the purpose of the lab is to give students a familiarity with physics and math and to give them a hands-on design and engineering experience where they can explore these concepts. So for the past 4 weeks in lab, they've been building a number of things. They've been building these circuit boards, which are essentially the equivalent of a satellite. So the whole project is to launch a rocket up into the air and to track the flight of the rocket. And so this, like a sort of any NASA launch, is like the satellite. It's a bunch of electronics. And what this does is it measures the acceleration of the rocket 128 times a second.
I'm hoping to do mechanical and aerospace engineering, so this is right up my alley. To get into kind of a college environment with a small group of kids, and just really be able to learn how to adapt to a Princeton learning situation in a very low stress environment where there's a lot of resources able to help you. So it's been absolutely perfect for me and just learning how to adjust to college, to Princeton specifically.